It's that time once again, the final moments before lights out and the charge down to turn one. Who will come out on top at Paul Ricard today? Well, we'll find out soon as we get the French Grand Prix underway. The circuit Paul Ricard then, a 3.6 mile track, 25 miles east of Marseille. 15 corners here, 6 to the left and 9 to the right, with the main overtaking chance expected to be going into turn 8. Top speeds today should be around 205 miles per hour. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position, edging out Sergio Perez, who lines up P2. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Sainz, Russell, and Sir Lewis Hamilton, and Fernando Alonso, Ocon, Bottas, Gasly, and Lando Norris, Magnussen, Tsunoda, Mick Schumacher, and Ricciardo, Vettel, Joe, Alex Albon, and Lance Stroll. Latifi and Charles Leclerc completes today's grid order. With preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track. Natalie Pinkham joins me once again in the commentary box. It's fantastic to have you with us today. I'm curious though, how do you think the drivers stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It'll keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Superb park. Check your left. the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
It was a magnificent race and a drive right out of the top draw to take the win for Red Bull today. Natalie Pinkham, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they secured here. Pinkham, come on, who do you pick?
Well, my driver of the day has to be Charles Leclerc.